What now? I gave you what you asked for, didn't I?
Took the artifact we needed to cross to the other side. Obviously, she doesn't want us to do this.
Well, how about the hammer? Did it come in handy? You killed the harpy? Wow! With the hammer?
Whoa!
What's that? You're looking for the Castle of Madness? Yeah, I know where it is. Just beyond the underground lake. But Naga lives in the lake, and she won't let you go to the other side. However, you might be able to catch her in a net. If only someone could put a spell on this net to neutralize Naga completely. I'll make a net, and you think about some magic. I'll need a lot of horsehair and corkwood bark. I heard that there's such a tree in the Hanging Garden on the Floating Islands. Take this. You might need it. I found it near the hut today. great. I understand you're planning to defeat Naga with the cursed gold. Well, the net surely should be made out of that gold, too. Please brew up some fish glue while I'm making the net. You'll cover the net in glue and roll it in the golden powder. Find a way to grind up the gold. By the way, don't forget to check the trap I set in the hold of the sunken ship at the underground lake. Maybe it caught a fish. But first, take this part from the ladder standing near the hut. I think you'll understand what to do with it. And one more thing, I'd like you to fix my millstones for my service.
Susan, I'm very sorry about not being here when you needed me, but I hope that my tips helped you. What now? How embarrassing that someone is out of millstone and it's my fault. I'll fix it for sure, but it will take some time. Susan, listen, do me a favor. I know that a chainmail fish lives somewhere in the lake of Mount Bashar. It's a metallic but living creature with armored scales. Get this fish for me and I will owe you. Here, take this. I think it'll come in handy.
The net is ready. Good luck to you. Well, according to the recipe, glue can be made out of fish scales. I have to scale a fish.
An artifact we need to cross the lake. Let's climb up the ship's deck to take a look at the lake from there. We may spot Naga's location. Look, I think I see a golden net in the water. Do you think we can fish it out somehow?
Thank you.
This.
Thank you. Come closer, child. I want to get a good look at you. Ah, youth. I was your age when I was locked in this safe. Oh, yes, I forgot to introduce myself. I am Eugent, the goldsmith. Looking for the spell book? If it is here in the castle, the only suitable place is the great library. You'll find the key in the lair of the Minotaur. Sometimes it leaves its lair, comes here to pick up new goods. You can summon the Minotaur using the horn. The problem is that the bellows that blow air into the horn are old and leaky. We need new ones, otherwise we won't succeed.
Wait, we can give Eugid the Minotaur amulet.
You will make another item out of it and give it to the Minotaur. The monster will pick it up without suspecting any tricks and turn it to stone.
Great idea. You fix the horn, and I'll take care of the item for the Minotaur. But I'll need a pearl, and you'll have to help me sort the diamonds out of this pile of grain. Bellows. Thank you. It's no use. I need a special tool to pry open the eyelids.